And we're back yet again to the After Falls PSVR 2 update, kind of. Alongside the launch on the new headset, we essentially get two new maps and a quick play mode button that I'm pretty confused why it did not arrive earlier. Like, it's kind of brainless, especially in the multiplayer game like that. And not having that, it was like a very big obstacle to even get to play with other people. So I'm just glad this is finally here. And with the new maps, I think we'll just start with a random one, like it's the subway and hospital. Let's do subway then. Apocalypse, as always. Did I have laser sights before? I'm not sure, I didn't play a long time.
Item purchased.
Found a booster.
Just some classic stuff.
Item purchased.
To help out.
Item purchased.
It's not charged? Oh, we have two. Oh, wait. I think that's a new change.
Please stand clear of the door.
I'm not playing with other people because it's just better for the footage dynamic.
Let's make it quick.
Wait, is this a new map? Let me check the patterns. Yeah, it is. I got confused because the entrance here is exactly the same in a previous one. But we're not going up, that's why. I think they have new sounds, like... Oh no, it's this one. And to warm up. Kinda dark.
Stupid snowies.
Yeah, stupid. I'm always confused which difficulty I should put, like... Veteran is the standard one for me, but I could easily do Master nowadays. Move, mate! Jesus, it's a small space. I don't think I was...
Gotta reload.
...that up close with them before. I don't really know in what direction I should head. Wherever they are, I suppose.
Incoming.
something feels different, like in terms of the ambience. I don't know how to put it. It seems more dark. I will never get tired of the Resident Evil style handling gun thing. I think the next stage we will try to do the master. I don't know if I ever did it with Bloodspot. Hey, what was that? Oh my god, I hate this. Game. Where am I? That was a very small space for the fatty.
Gotta heal, guys.
In case of things happening like that, let's just stay on the veteran. It's not a big deal, like, I'm just discovering the new content, I don't need to challenge myself.
Reloading.
Really? Oh wow. Still dying? I'm just chilling here on the side. Okay.
Sec, need to reload.
I wish After the Fall would be more interactable, like with the ladders climbing, this descending frame skip. It just helps immersion wise. For y'all here. I don't know. You tell me. What the hell? I don't think on higher difficulties it's very safe here. But there's just no space to move around. Oh my god, the frame rate. It's because of all those bodies. Move!
Gotta heal, guys.
There was no even like safe zone. I don't think this stage will be much longer. Wait, this is not my gun. What the hell?
Target down. I'm reloading.
That's why I got confused. Maybe the stage have no safe zones at all. Ah, adrenaline. I don't think I ever used that actually. Oh, I have.
Gotta reload.
It's like a longer stage with no pauses. Hi guys. Okay.
Bombs away!
They're everywhere. From where? Revolver for the win. Oh wow, I actually lost. I got cornered. It's fine though, I don't need to repeat it to see the stage. That was pretty much the end. It kinda sucks to fail for the video, but sometimes that's just the reality. The map is cute, very long. I mean, Subway is long by definition, but I would imagine there would be some pauses to recharge some stuff. Maybe that's why I failed or not, like, it doesn't matter, it's just the gameplay. I'm very much assuming there's no time for the second map, so we'll do that in the other video. So far it's like the same stuff but in different maps, and I guess that's just how After the Fall in the future will be. If you're not playing in the multiplayer specifically and meeting new people, the gameplay is just redundant, and while it was cool for a while, now it seems kind of repetitive and it's just the same stuff but in different environments. Which is what they actually wanted to do. I think it's just that I wish there would be more interaction with the actual things around you. Climbing or whatever is the case, maybe some puzzles to unlock further stages. I don't know, I'm not a developer, but there are certainly things not to improve, but to add on top of this experience.